Hey guys, this is a video for how I do my microscopic videos. This device here lets me magnify from 60 to 100 times magnification. It takes batteries right in here. Let's see if I can do this with one hand. It's kind of hard. Like watch batteries, you can see them there. It takes these little batteries. Then in the front here, it also has a little light, LED light right down there that will turn on. It can work without the battery power for the light, but it makes a whole lot of difference when you actually have the light on. Even though whatever you're looking at also has a source of light, it works a lot better with the light turned on. Right here is on and off switch. Here actually extends this one, the front one here, it's the focus, and this one here is the zoom in and out. These silver part here actually didn't come with it, but it was just really hard for me to adjust this without having something like this to hold on to. Costs about $6 or $7 off of eBay, so it's nothing fancy. It's pretty cheap. Sometimes makes clicking sound because I either am turning it wrong or it's, you know, to its max. And as you can see, as I slowly turn this, it starts to extend the back part. And the back part here, actually, the farther away it extends, then it's going to like the 100 power magnification. And it comes with a case for my iPhone 4S. And all you do is screw this thing right onto there and turn on the light and then focus it in. And you should be able to see something if you're at the right magnification. Okay, see, it makes this clicking noise because it's pretty cheap material. But anyway, so here is how, if I turn it on, there's the, it's pretty bright LED light that comes on. And sometimes I just hold it up to like stuff like this if I want to see it. And so if I go in, let's see. Here, let me try to put this thing into where it's kind of hard to do. I usually don't do this on camera. I usually do this off camera. But let's see. Well, it's not working for some reason. Maybe because I'm using left-handed and I'm right-handed. Yeah, let's see. Let me try that again with my right hand to do this. There it goes. There it goes. And then with a couple more twists, boom, it's in. Pull up to whatever I'm trying to see. I'm at 60 times. Now all I have to do is just hit the focus. These are the glass. Yeah, right about here. Okay. Yeah, these are plant materials, that's why it's green. But let me hit the focus. That's about it. That's how I do my magnifying world video that I post. Oh, that was a little baby fish that swam by. No, oh, there's something. I don't know what that is, but something. Right now I'm actually in the sand subterranean area. That's why I can't really focus too much on stuff. But let's see if I can see anything moving in here. That's along the glass thing. Well, that's my video on how I do this magnifying thing.